All right. Let's see here. Pretty well equipped, so don't need to change anything as usual. It's a beautiful world where you can just waste magnum ammo like that. All right, so we need three items to get this door open. There's one down that way and two down this way. We'll go grab these first. Oh yeah, there's also death lasers here. They use the sunlight and turn it into a laser. Don't step into that because it will kill you instantly. Oh. All right, let's go get these guys. Oh no. Nice. All right, we got our first item here, the sea emblem. It's got like some sort of prehistoric creature on it. Oh, hear that? You know what that means. Mr. Shaman's gonna show up. There he is. Okay. Trying to be careful here. All right, that's one. Come on. Oh. Well, that was lame. I was trying to get clear of the beam, but they throw an enemy right there so you can't run by. Oh. That's annoying. And now we have to slowly make our way across make our way across again. For gosh sakes, can I have 5 seconds? I can't just stand there and shoot, otherwise the beam's gonna hit me. What the heck? Laser number one is down. Oh no. Run! For gosh sakes. Go get it. Sky emblem. All right, one more to go. Oh boy. That guy was trying to Naruto run at me. All right, last one. Earth. People here really have a thing for fire. That's just creepy. Oh crap, I got so carried away I forgot.
Are you okay?
I forgot the laser was still active. go take care of that. All right, no more lasers. Nice little emerald there. All right, what's the fastest way down? Guess this way. Just use this. And there it is. Emblem number three. That is so cool looking. Light. That is really, really cool. Really awesome level design in this game. Don't miss the jewel up there. Oh yeah, this is the laser puzzle section. It's actually really easy once you learn what to do. As you can see, the Nidipaya people had a big reverence for the sun, hence why there's sun symbols everywhere and why they have a big sunbeam being focused through the middle of the place.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Oh, you don't have to tell me. You up there? Yes. All right. So we're just going to turn this, and that's the first one. Just that easy.
Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
That pillar's in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
Yeah, you gotta knock this one over, and there's one more down that way. Oops, wrong way. There we go. Voila. I remember struggling on this part when I first played the game because I was moving the wrong mirrors around in different directions. Making things a lot worse on myself. All right, last section here. Okay. Where's the door at that leads out? All right, it's down there. Let's see here. Yeah. All right. There we go. All right, we're gonna be coming up on the labs section.
Come on.
Forget it.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You have to get on the elevator, or else she won't come.
All right, we got it.
Come on.
How can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Alright, that's the end of Chapter 4-2. Things are really starting to look interesting as far as story's going. We just found out Umbrella was here. So we're going to find out that connection and their connection to Tricell. Alright, that's it for this part. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back in the next one.